dice are rolling, the knives are out. I see every bad sign in the book, and as far as they can, overweight to a man, they have that lean and hungry look.
But we still have the magic we've always had. Their best and his others still worship me. We are right, thanks to them and no one else. No thanks to your generals, a clutch of stuffed cuckoos.
It's not a question of a big parade, proving we're big with the mobs on the street.
You're wrong. The people, my people.
The people belong to no one. They are fickle, can be manipulated. They don't matter. However much they love you now, it matters more that as far as my stuffed cuckoos are concerned, you don't politically exist.
So I don't exist. So I count for nothing. Try saying that on the streets. Why not all of the world? I am Argentina. Most of your generals wouldn't be recognized by their own mothers. But they'll admit I exist when I become vice president.
That won't work. We've been through all of this before. They'd fight you tooth and nail. You'd never overcome them with 100 rallies. And even if you did.
Yes?
Your little body's slowly breaking down. You're losing speed. You're losing strength. Not style that goes on flourishing forever. But your eyes, your smile, cannot have the sparkle of your fantastic past. If you climb one more mountain, it could be your last.
I'm not that ill, but moments come and they go. Some days are fine, some are a little bit harder. But that doesn't mean I should change my routine. Have you ever seen me defeated? Don't you forget what I've been through, and yet I'm still standing. And if I am ill, it could even be to your advantage.
Advantage? I'm trying to point out that you are dying! This talk of death is chilling. Of course, you're not going to die.
Then I must now be vice president. And I shall have my people hand to choose to belong to where the country's crowns.
Where it's only gone.
anymore.